on.
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
And here we go, WWE Championship at stake in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with The Rock, Roman Reigns, and Brock Lesnar.
Extreme Rules is always a dangerous match for all participants, but probably none more than for the title holder.
You can only hope that the champion's coming into this match fully aware of how fluid the situation is. Nothing is out of the realm of possibility. But even with that knowledge, this could very well be the champion's toughest title defense.
Ooh. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Ooh, impact to the stomach.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Oh, no!
Draped across the top rope.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Trapped in the corner. No escape from these punches.
He turns it around. Quick thinking by The Rock.
Ooh! Oh, what a right hook.
He's taking his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Down on the windpipe.
Just mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty squiggly into the cover with a title on the line.
Two. And he kicks out.
Shocker.
Into the ring now. Bad predicament right here. Launch face first.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Now trampling the opposition. I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Oh! Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
It's a recipe for crack ribs. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh, man.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. Had an answer for the big dog. Oh, look at this.
Rock power.
Rock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Big punch finds its mark. You are now entering.
The Rock saw that one coming.
Rock finally finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle while he has the opening.
The suplex. The Rock hoping to head this attack off with the pass.
Lesnar
going for a pin for the championship. He's back into the ring. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Comes back into the ring. Sidewalk slam. Champ taking
intensity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's taking this to the floor now. What's he hoping to find down there?
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, God.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Seems to be no signs of defense right now. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
Of effort to keep him down.
Knee right to the gut. Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Piercing the throat.
He gets back into the ring. From behind.
Neckbreaker.
Taking it outside the ring now. Mounting to these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Quick takedown there.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture. The beast incarnate is on the loose.
And the Rock is being dominated here.
God, that hurt.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Oh, fishing for something beneath the ring.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Lifts him up.
Spinebuster. To retain the title.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Vicious right forearm. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Well executed takedown.
The Rock with a great dodge.
Let him
have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, look at the needle. Man, that hurts.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Lesnar unleashed.
And The Rock is getting dismantled.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
No! That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
The Rock with a great counter.
Oh!
Tough position to be caught in here.
Landing.
And there's The Rock still mounting some electric offense.
The Rock showing that he knows exactly what to do in a taxing match like this.
Enough already.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
He's heading back to the ring.
Back into the ring.
Ooh! Well scouted by the good one.
Close line.
What impact.
Oh, took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, get in front of me.
No. And that was a well-targeted attack. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. Evades the attack.
Listen to this place. It's electric. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Ooh. Vicious right forearm.
Into the ring again.
Oh, man. One wicked attack after another.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
There he goes, right into the corner. Assault has Lesnar breathing heavy in the late going.
Pivotal time now as the Beast is in real peril.
Beautiful suplex.
They're not going to last long while they're bridging out.
Incredible. Caught with a Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with it.
Bang!
But champions need to finish the job.
Two.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Paying it back with their own count.
Disturbing impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
And there's the takedown.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here. Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Punch connects.
Some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Quite the impressive victory, coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.